simplest way to understand braai is to call it barbecue. That's a linguistic translation, as well as a cultural translation. It's both cuisine and pastime. As with the word barbecue, you can throw a braai and you can braai a steak. Its usage is fluid and omnipresent. We have 11 official languages in South Africa, and braai is a recognized word in every single one. It's truly a great equalizer in South African society. The wealthiest people braai with the proper wooden fires, and the poorest people braai with the proper wooden fires. It brings us together. When you braai together, you love together.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Cape Town, South Africa.